This is how to make this MrBeast number counting animation in Premiere Pro. So first, we need to create one text layout that says hour and position it wherever you want. And then click on this gray space to deselect everything. And that's because we're going to create a separate text layer with the number animation on it. So create another text layer with your starting number on it. And then resize and reposition it next to the hour text. Now to make this counting animation where the number goes up, it's pretty simple. Simply double click on the number and go to the end of it. And then press enter to create a new line. And then type in the next number. In my case, it's 10. And press enter again, type in the next number and repeat this process with all your numbers. And in the end, you should have a long column with numbers like this. Now to make only the number next to the hour text visible, you need to make sure the number layer is selected and then select the rectangle tool in the toolbar. And then just double check that the layer is still selected and then create a rectangle over the number like this. And make sure the box is big enough for double digit numbers as well. Now go to effects and tools and then make sure the shape layer is above the text layer and simply expand the shape tab. And now under appearance, enable mask with shape. And you can now see that only one number is visible. And with the selection tool, you can adjust the mask and make it bigger or smaller. You can now collapse the shape tab and expand the text tab instead. And in here, scroll all the way down to transform. And then make sure that you're at the start of the clip and then click on the stopwatch next to position to create the keyframe. And then move forward to a point we want to switch number and then change the Y position value so the next number is visible. Then move forward a bit again and then click on this icon to create a keyframe for the current value. This keyframe will just create a slight pause between the numbers changing. Then you can move forward again and then change the position so the next number is visible. Then move forward a bit, create a pause keyframe and repeat this process with every number. And if you don't want any pause between the numbers, then you can just move forward a bit and then change the position value so only the last number is visible. And this is the final result. To learn more about Premiere, click on the video on screen right now. Now, see you there.